couple pulled in, man and a woman, tried the door, didn't open, so they stood there for, you know, a couple seconds maybe. And decided to tie her to the bench, and then they got in the car and drove away. She does have longer hair, but she has a very thin coat, so it's not really a good protection against, you know, cold and wind. Someone loved her, you know, I mean, a situation happened that, you know, for whatever reason, these people couldn't keep their dog. She tried to make a right choice, she just made that one last wrong decision.